Good morning, dear students. Myself Rekha Bian and your social science subject teacher. Today I am starting 5th standard new lesson agriculture. What is agriculture? The agriculture word is derived from Latin language agricultura. Agri is field and cultura is growing or cultivation. Then what is agriculture? The practice of growing plants on a large scale for food or other purpose is called agriculture. Read the famous poem in Kannada written by Rashtrakavi Kuvempu. In this poem, words like Uluva Yogi, the person who ploughs, Annava Dudivane Tyagi, the person who sacrifices himself and produces food, have been used. Can you guess who is he? Farmer. This poem is composed on farmers who provide food for us. Agriculture is the main occupation of the farmers. The farmers are also called agriculturists. Agriculturists engage themselves in agriculture and related activities to lead their life. Now, crops. What is crops? The plants grown on the agricultural field are called crops. Here are the examples for crops: rice, corn, soybean, sugarcane, groundnut and cotton. Now, the stages of growing crops. Here it is have the different stage of growing crops. That is, ploughing the land, use of the fertilizers, sowing of seeds, irrigation of land, protection of crops, harvesting of crops. I hope you have understood the stages of growing crops. I will meet you in the next class. Thank you, children.